Ano ba talaga nangyari kay Dad? Paano siya nahulog?
Di rin namin alam, Kuya. I just heard Tita Diana screaming that next thing I knew, nakahandusay na lang si Dad.
Dad, hindi ako makapaniwala. We were just talking before that. Okay, sige, nakainom siya. Malungkot siya. He was looking depressed, but otherwise, he was fine.
Wala ba nakakita sa kanya? Paano kung may tumulak sa kanya? This doesn't make any sense!
I know, Vlad. Calm down, anak.
No, no, Mike. You don't understand. Our last conversation. I said some terrible things. Really, really bad.
I know. You told me about it, anak. But we all have to calm down. Yung mga doktor, ginagawa nila lahat para masave ang daddy nyo.
I'll just check on Tita Diana. I'll save my update.
Okay.
Ma, I need to talk to him. I need him to be okay.
I know. That's why we have to be hopeful. Na, that your dad will make a full recovery. I'm sure yun din ang gugustuhin niya. Gusto niya kayong makita ang dalawa. Kayo ang unang-unang gusto niya makita pag dumilat ang mga mata niya.
No one is ever enough for the great Julius La Madrid.
Well, except Diana, of course.
Diana this, Diana that, Diana Mahardito, Diana Dido. And I heard that nagagawin mo siyang member ng board? What did she do?
She deserves to be on the board, Vlad.
I don't get it. Paano mo naisip na gawing isang executive yung katulad niya? Ano? Magaling sumayaw? If you just trust me, you wouldn't need that whore! Damn you! Shut your mouth!
We're talking about Diana. And I think it's time we face the uncomfortable truth. It's not really about me giving my young wife a promotion. This is about you and her. Yes, alam kong may nakaraan kayo ni Diana. And believe me when I tell you, kung nalaman ko yun bago ko siya pinakasalan, I would have ended it. Even if it breaks me, I would have cut her off from my life.
Vlad.
Yeah.
We need to go to the operating room.
Let's go. Ilan, how's that? How's the operation?
Is this La Madrid?
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry. We tried our very best.
Job training ka na,
di ba? Yeah, I'm starting tomorrow, Dad. And I found the perfect workplace. An online news network. It's another step para matupad ko ang pangarap ko maging reporter.
Great.
Thank you for your support, Dad. And sa encouragement mo rin, Tita Diana. Sana wag naharangin ni Mami.
Nasa edad ka na, Elon. And if your mom has any objections, I'm here to convince her.
Thanks, Dad.
So I'm not good enough. Just say it.
Your son is not good enough.
But remember this, Dad. You won't be here forever to protect Diana. And when that time comes, na ako na ang mamumuno sa kumpanya ito, I will make sure that Diana will not be the downfall of La Madridland. Na hindi masisira yung legacy mo, pati na ang future namin ni Ilot, nang dahil na sa babae mo!
No!